Evan reviews everything. What the fuck is up? We back at it again, you already know. Quarantine time, so you know we making motherfucking cookies. Toll House cookies. You know what it is. How could it get any better? You might be asking yourself, Evan, why are you using a spatula to eat off of? It's because these just came out of the oven. I mean, they're not hard at all yet. But that's okay. Because we got to get this review underway, so we can't wait. That's hot. Listen to me. That's hot. I'm like Paris Hilton. All right, little Coke washer down. And that's a pretty good cookie. Oh, wait, look at this one. That one was better than the first. Oh man, they're dough, man. That's all right. That's the one that's the best. I tell you what, if I could crawl into the oven and eat them while they're cooking, I would. This might need to be a twofer. What do I say? Everybody loves cookies. Why I do a fucking review on Toll House cookies? Who the fuck doesn't like Toll House? Who am I trying to kid? What am I trying to prove, you know? They're fucking are delicious. So. Yeah. That's the review.